Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And as you know, I'm a comedic rock star. A part of living that rock star life is having a bunch of friends that are athletes. They're busy, I'm busy. Being they're all so busy, the only way I can talk to these people is right here in this ice bath. Welcome to Cold as Balls. This week, I'm talking to Gabby Douglas. I just don't understand why I'm not used to it yet.
It took me a while to get used to it, too. That makes you feel any better.
Okay, it didn't. It didn't at all. Okay. This is Gabby Douglas. That's who we're talking to today, people. Gymnastics, that's your thing. Was it your thing or were you forced into it?
It was my thing. My older sister actually did gymnastics. So that's what drew me to the sport.
She didn't make it.
She didn't make it.
Your older sister's the untalented sister.
She... It's funny because we argue a lot, like have disagreements, and she's like, I think I would have beaten you. And I'm like, hold on, wait, I don't think that's the case.
Was she ever bitter? Like,
I feel like a little bit because it was her dream, okay. But it was in a healthy way. Like, she was just sad that she didn't make it, but she was happy for me.
She wasn't like the angry.
No, like, I'm gonna poison you, not like that.
Put marbles.
No.
So, one sister?
Two sisters and an older brother.
Two sisters, older brother. What did the older brother do?
He runs track.
Was he happy for you?
Yes.
Why did you think about it?
Because I didn't know what you said.
You scratched
your nose. What did he say?
You scratched
your nose. Can someone help
me? Why isn't your brother happy for your success?
No, he is. See, that's why I didn't understand the question. He is happy for me.
Okay. Here's my question. You know, when you guys are into gymnastics, all the coaches are Russian.
Not so. They're from all over.
All of them are Russian.
They're not all Russian.
They're all Russian. Is your coach Russian?
No.
No.
I had a Chinese coach and then I had a
Chinese coach?
Yeah.
Do they have a good program as well?
Yes.
So you're saying that the Chinese are better at gymnastics?
No, that's not what I'm saying. Hello, three gold medals, come on.
Three?
Yeah.
Do you still have them?
You think I would sell them?
I would.
Why?
I'd probably get a nice little chunk of change for that. Where are they? Where'd you put your gold medals? Are they in like
an amazing safe place?
In a safe.
Mm-hmm.
Like where? Where would your safe be?
In a closet.
Got it. Good. Like the master bedroom closet?
The master bedroom.
Got it. Where do you live again?
Why are you trying to steal my gold medals?
I'm not trying to steal
anything. Like, you already have enough.
I'm not trying to steal anything.
Oh, if they go missing, I'm holding you for ransom.
Let's talk gymnastics. And why is everybody small?
Mainly most gymnasts are taller than you.
What?
Yeah, but it stunts your growth. That's why gymnasts are short.
Why?
It's all the pounding.
I do a lot of pounding myself.
Yeah, I feel like you did since you're so short.
No, I'm talking about That's how I stunted my growth.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to get in deeper.
Okay. All right.
So we'll sit on the stool.
Yeah, we'll sit on the stool. We'll go knees in the butt. Well, y'all just get in there. Huh? They don't really take no time at all. They just
it's like a hot tub.
They just go for it, huh?
Sure do.
All right.
That's why we're the best in the world.
Got it. Hell! God damn it, guys.
Just get in.
I am, girl.
Why are you holding it like that?
Because I'm doing gymnastics. Just doing a little gymnastics. Yep, that would have been a 10. God damn. Oh, shit. That's in my ass. All right. Do you and the girls, like, do you guys ever, like, get catty?
We do.
Has there ever been a period where you were like, okay, I need a break?
Absolutely. Because we come down to this camp.
How long are the training sessions?
6 hours.
6 hours?
6 hours.
What all are you doing?
The same thing every day.
Bunch of flips.
Pop backs.
Flippy uppies.
Yep.
Tumble tweeds.
Yep. Waffle toffles.
Mm-hmm. That's right. What's your favorite combination?
My favorite combination, the 1.5 step out to a triple twist.
Oh yeah, the old 1.5 step out to a triple twist. I used to bang those. I used to do a 2.5 step out to a double twist with a twig back.
Oh, really?
That was my thing.
You have video of that?
No.
I would love to see.
No.
I want to go lower.
We're talking about it now.
Let's go chest.
Yeah, all right. Let's
okay.
Do that. Okay, let's do it. Thanks, white hand.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead and do that.
Come on. Is it really that hard? I feel like it'd be a little sissy girl.
Well, I don't think we need a name call. That's not why we're here.
Look at you, you're barely sitting.
I'm down in it.
A wimp? Yeah, definitely not a gymnast.
Here's the thing about gymnasts, okay? You guys are definitely tough. You're tough. I'm not even gonna take that from you. You're very tough. But why do you cry so fast?
That is so untrue.
This is how y'all cry. You want me to show you how you cry? Yell out a score.
16. Yeah, too bad that's the best score ever. So those are tears of joy. Gotcha.
Well played.
Are you gonna get all the way in?
Yes! Off my damn back!
So long!
All right, you know what? I'm about to take the stool
you
out.
Take it.
Ooh. That thing go. White hand, you got that? Okay, that's white hand. All right. So, are you looking forward to this upcoming Olympics?
It's up in the air right now.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why is it too
You just heard me boot camp and 6 hours. I know it's not worth it at the end, but
you
it's a lot.
Just don't go through that again.
It's a lot.
So what would you want after gymnastics then?
Acting.
Acting?
Mm-hmm.
Acting is tough, Gabby. Okay? It's not like gymnastics. It's not like that putt-putt Okay, I'm a director. This is your scene. You're in the tub. You got into a fight with the girl from China.
A fist fight?
Yeah, one of the girls from China. You fought her. She whipped your
I don't like this directing. Like,
This is acting.
Oh, shoot.
This is the character that you are. She chopped you in the neck. Okay?
Are you serious?
Yes, this is a scene. And you're talking to yourself while you're doing it about what you need to do next time to beat that Chinese girl that whipped your Action!
I feel like this is why you're not a
director.
This is why you're not a director.
Cut! All right. You failed as an actress.
I have some questions for you. What is my best gymnastics event?
That is very easy.
What is it?
Very easy. The pole vault.
The what? The what?
What'd you say? The pole vault.
The pole vault?
Yes. That's...
Wrong. I thought you said you knew me. Okay,
right.
Next one.
What's the next one?
What is my nickname?
Very easy.
What?
Your nickname? I didn't ask the damn. I didn't even answer the question yet.
Anyway.
Give me a chance to answer the question. You fake ass Morris Chestnut. Ain't no damn Morris Chestnut. What's the nickname?
Bree.
Oh, I forgot about that one.
Moving on, next one.
Okay.
What was my favorite course to take when I was in college?
Gym.
You think I would do gym?
That was my favorite course in college. I took gym twice. Oh, mother. Damn it. Ah!
Wrong again.
Son of
such a whim.
I want rapid fire questions right now, Gab.
Ready.
A thong or a full panty?
What? Okay.
Full panties, ew! Ew!
Shut up!
Ew, Gabby got full panties!
You didn't give me a chance to answer the second question.
Ew! Gabby, a young girl is out here in a diaper. Hey, Nana! Ew, I can see your panties, Nana. It's that grandma bottom. Come on, Gabby.
I don't wear grandma bottoms.
Yeah, well, I'm grossed out. Tacos or hot dogs?
Tacos.
Ha, I knew it. The floor exercise or the balance beam?
Beam.
Why?
Because a lot of people are scared of the beam. Ooh. Like, so nervous, and I always love to be dominant.
Whoa, somebody just told about their freaky life. I want to be dominant. Give me your neck. Wait, what? What?
What?
Okay. Well, you know what, on that note, this is cold as balls. Gabby, get out the damn tub. Gabby, get out the tub.
Fine.
Let's go. Get out the tub. You and your damn diaper.
See you
get
later.
Get out the tub. Right now.
I'm getting out.
Gabby Douglas wears granny panties. Gabby Douglas wears granny panties. Morris.
Can I see that bucket of ice?
It was just a joke.
Where is it?
It was just a joke. That's a joke. Joke. Yeah. Thank you, Gabby.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Thank you, Gabby. Great talk, Gabby.
Great talk.
Honestly, start to finish. Give me a second, Gab. Take some nails. I got a good shoulder. I can knock your ass out.
What you about to do?
Say something. Why not?
I don't want to intimidate you.
Knock your ass out. You see how far I can take it back now? Do you have ugly feet?
No, why?
Because I know two girls that do gymnastics and their feet look like
f***ing
deer hoofs. Hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.